Efforts to avert a water crisis this summer, the state created a new reservoir in Inland Glades County to store and filter water headed to the Caloosahatchee. The $16 million project is just north of Lake Hicopochee, which drains into the river. NBC2's Declan Beavis shows us how it works.
This is a unique project for South Florida Water Management in the Moorhaven area. It's a little bit different than most things. It's about 2 feet of water that this area will hold, but it's not just holding water. It also could do some things to help clean it.
The water runs untreated from out of the agricultural and rural lands here into the Caloosahatchee River.
Water coming off nearby farms heads down a canal into Lake Hicopochee and straight to the river, never treated, until South Florida Water Management added this.
We'll start seeing some storage and some water quality and enhancements within the watershed.
This new reservoir costs about $16 million and stores just 2 feet of water around it. Pumps pull the water in from the current canal, where it then travels south through the reservoir. That water then spilling into Lake Hicopochee, more marsh than lake.
Water flows here, goes underneath the levee into a spreader canal. Sheet flows over the south side of it, kind of like an infinity pool.
But the plants growing in the reservoir and in the lake help with cleaning pollutants out before it ever heads to the river.
This project will be a great benefit, environmental enhancement. It'll help rehydrate the marsh system over here.
Even though this is a smaller project, compare it to the C43 reservoir that's 18 times bigger, it still offers storage, cleaning, and even a place to stop and check out a few things.
We think the public will start coming out here and use it for bird watching and some fishing and exercise.
These pumps are the final piece to the puzzle. Once they're all approved, this system will be online. South Florida Water Management saying that is likely to come sometime in the next month or so. Reporting near Moorhaven, Jacqueline Beavis, NBC2.